record for posterity, Dan. First ever hole in one.